Thomas. Rob.
I might ask later.
Maybe.
Yeah. But anyways, though,
so I kind of want to stay in. I kind of want to stay in tomorrow. But, so...
I'm just saying, if you really want that,
So, yeah, let me tell the story, so...
Okay.
Freakazoid. Well-known player.
Yeah, so he
gets around.
Mountain Dew.
The Surge.
Yes.
Freakazoid had this copy of the awesome official strategy guide for Club Penguin. And tweeted, said, mint condition, first offer gets it. I said, free. He said, sold. Meet me on SFW and pick it up. So, that's the biggest reason why I want to go.
I commend the guy though. Like, he actually, like, he was a man of his word.
Yes, he was. Absolutely.
He said first offer.
He said first offer, and that was the first offer.
Bomb everywhere.
But anyways,
down.
We have this Loser's Top 8 set. Your boy Count versus Morse Code 762.
Oh yeah, never forget Morse Code on Eat Smash.
Was he on Eat Smash?
Yeah, that one.
Seth?
Yeah.
How'd I know?
What else would he?
How did I know?
The classic. Yeah, I think so.
That was
a while back,
yeah.
But it was still recent for when it happened, but a while back.
Right. Right. In terms of music.
Yeah.
He's got cool sound somehow with like some kind of nair. Like
nair back here.
Down smash. Something, yeah.
I think that's cool.
At this point, maybe. But I don't know. Rob is a hefty lad, so maybe not. Right, F smash.
The walk away with smash.
Yeah, that's fire. No matter what game it is.
I'm trying.
I thought that was gonna. Oh my lord.
No, that's not gonna come. How's that the same?
He was going a little bit too wild for that.
He was going on Mountain Dew. You gotta do it.
Yeah, absolutely. Wow, that's still hurt. He's trying not to, but...
No, I respect
yeah,
him.
For sure. I love those deep prop side views. They're so hype.
Oh, no, they're scary, because you're like, am I going to make it back after this?
Because if Forrest got hit by that, he was dead, for sure.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the base knockback on him was insane. Uh-oh, we are disconnected from the server. Uh-oh, don't worry.
I have any of this. And I do. Now we gotta call the colonel.
Give me that back air. No chance to take that. That was not what.
Yeah.
He's gone. Well, up tilt. Oh, if you had a full charge shot, that would
be easy. We already had it.
What's the grab move?
No, I don't know. He gets the grab.
Oh, come on, the grab move. Oh, he reflected that bomb, went right through it.
Yeah. No, even the back air reflects, it was like, no.
Get scooped by that side. Ah, quite gonna die though, yeah.
Oh, but it's pretty much.
Side B?
Yeah.
I don't think so. He hasn't, like, hit anything with it, so.
I mean, in this stuff, you know.
Down air, not quite.
Like
when Jab 1 is such a scary move.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, no, no, the thing that gets me is, like, because I always expect the dumb
option. Right, yeah, something, like, unexpected.
Yeah, it's,
like, just catch a roll or something.
And then when I don't expect it, I die.
Yeah, definitely mix up. One for better mix-ups, for sure.
Yeah.
Catch with horse?
Yeah, I never. I really seen him use up here.
Cause you see so many upbeats, right?
Yeah.
Like it feels like.
But even then, like when they're above him, like even a character that's bad at landing, I never seen him use up here. I really see him.
Yeah. Yeah. Cause it's not like it's bad. Draw. Like up air, upbeat sometimes.
No, it doesn't kind of do anything. Cause
sometimes it does. If you get there really. Crappy DI.
If you catch the really bad DI,
it's a mix up. That's what I'm gonna
call it. Sure,
oh wow, starting off inside. And, well, I'm just getting some quick demise.
Oh, they went back to special. Oh, that was fun. Rob Dalto is so... I hate it.
Yeah. It's the ultimate... Not the ultimate mix-up, but it's a crazy mix-up because it's like, are you just going to keep Dalto because you can? Free? Am like, I going to let go of shield? Maybe.
Am I just going to hit you?
Exactly. Doesn't have a laser yet.
Sorry. Nice. No, he was SGIing with the C-stick, dude. Like,
yeah.
The mil-
the ASGI, yeah.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, my God. Melee,
Rage Samus is really scary.
What is?
Rage Samus.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Oh, oh down my down. God. It really do.
I just realized Colin's attack in the game. It's eat the
people. Oh, get out of here.
Eat that pussy for
my left leg has gone totally numb.
I love that, man.
Oh, does he still, like, exist?
Yeah, he does. He super exists.
No, it's like, I thought he just knew for, like, a few things.
No, he's still super makes videos.
Absolutely. After this match, I want to get some snacks and come back.
Okay.
I mean, after this set, my
friend. After this set,
yeah. But,
he tries to catch him back here.
Collins really strong. Like, of course, I would.
Respectably so, right? It's so mentally exhausting. But Sam says, like,
oh, yeah, no.
So,
okay, yeah. There we go, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, for sure.
Alright. Like, rough kids are like, scary.
Yeah, and Colin has shown that he can, for sure. So.
No, like, he literally will come in, so.
There, but yep, be beating him.
Yeah, no, it doesn't.
Down smash. F smash is not gonna kill right here. Goes right over the charge shot. There, it's not gonna follow up. Down throw. Down throw is air. That's interesting.
I suppose
so.
I was ready to time it with this chunk shot because I knew it was coming.
Horse is waiting for this chunk shot. Oof. Very, very nice dive.
I really do be like that, you know?
Horse is gonna take that. It's good evening, Twitter.
Yeah, my left leg is.
I love that, man.
Oh my god, no. That's fine. Actually, no, this is fine. I can give.
Do you have this recording of this?
Yes.
Okay, sure.
Can you only get the script up?
Alright. Good evening, Twitter. This is your boy, Eat That Pussy 445, and about 30 to 45 minutes ago, I beat the fuck out of my dick so goddamn hard to leave it scary that I can't even feel my left leg. My left leg, my dick has also gone completely numb. On the other hand, my dick and my left leg have gone numb completely, to the point where it feels fucking weird when I go take a piss.
Thank you for that. Thank you. Josh Morris, everyone. That's really funny, because he doesn't even have a Twitter.
Why not, Aiden? You just lost.
So who we got cooking up? We have... Billy's coming right back. What? Well, we're waiting on winners finals. Yeah, I think we have winners finals between Ducks and Blue Bear cooking up here.
What's our next match?
Oh, winners finals.
Okay.
Shit.
Again.
That was my fault.
I thought it was my winners. No.
I think it was fine, but I think we're good now.
It's all good.
Okay, just making sure that. That's so good. Oh, where's Savon?
I think he's gone.
What?
No, I'm just saying, I saw him over by the bathroom.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we're just waiting for him to go to Tinky Winky. What'd you get us out of? Oh, one of the, what are those called? Nutty Buddies? Yeah. Good choice.
This is the last one, though, sadly.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Let me just see. I'm not taking it, obviously.